Wretched creatures would devour me.
Thank you.
Free? You have my thanks, Outlander.
Thank you.
That's it, then? You've dealt with whatever was attacking our pilgrims? When I accepted your offer of assistance, I didn't expect you to be this thorough. Your bravery in descending into that dreg-infested mine alone and slaying whatever it was that was killing the pilgrims is commendable. The ruddy man from the sermons took the act of a god to fell, so forgive me if I don't seem convinced your beast was him. No one knows where the original carapace came from. Perhaps there were other, lesser objects cut from the same cloth. Not a pleasing thought, but it's an explanation I can accept. We can only hope the world never sees the like of the true ruddy man again. It's gone for now, and we've avoided a feud with the Ashlanders. So let's try to look on the bright side.
Your stench is proof enough of your deeds. Was this ruddy man a worthy foe? You have my respect, Outlander. Our fallen warriors are avenged. Tell your armagers that we will soon depart. May we never cross paths again. Home. The ritual of sacrifice is almost complete, and the Daedra lords you so foolishly ignore will, we hope, spare us their wrath for another decade. We will hope they turn their dire gaze upon Molag Mar before we return again.
The only fish that go with the river flow are the dead.
let the beast bleed. A slow death is all he deserves.
Killed by a damned elf. What a way to go. Well, what are you gawking at, runt? You gonna finish me off or what? Looks like you came up short. It's poison, see? Dirty little shrimp douchey couldn't take me straight up. Had to poke me with a poisoned blade. Typical. Did the others escape? Jari in that lot? Moloch, I don't know. Maybe I didn't like the way they asked. Look, I'm no saint. Done a lot of things I ain't proud of. But I'll be damned if some tuskless thugs gonna make life even worse for these slaves. They've been through enough. You do that. You.
Thank you. Please, Sarah, do not hurt me. Wait, who are you? You do not serve the Commonatong. Ah, thank the Hist. You must help me escape. Two others as well. If those Kamana thugs find us, they will flay us alive. Yes, I think so. Did you find Mobker? Jari? The Commonatong were right on top of us. Jari fled one way. Mobker and I stayed close, but he slipped. I left him there. I knew it. I should never have left him. I can still see the look in his eyes. The terror. Hist, forgive me. I will. Thank you, friend. May Sithis guide your steps.
My eternal thanks.
There, slave!
Unless you'd prefer to lose some fingers.
No. You'll not put me in chains
again.
From
the side!
No one will. Thank you, stranger. I was near to slitting my own wrists. If it's to be slavery or suicide, I'll take suicide. Difficult to say. Slaves are a valuable commodity. I suspect they would either kill us outright or sell us back to our previous masters. The sum we paid to Kartag was meager. Too meager for the Kimona Tong, anyway. They will not take us home. Far less than he deserved. A turtle heart beats in Kartag's chest. Hard on the outside, but soft on the inside, you see? I hope he has not come to harm. Slave? Do you not mean slaves? Mobkir and Wiwaska escaped, didn't they? Mobkir is dead, but he was alive when I know you did all you could. Thank you, friend. Hist watch over you.
I'm free and in your debt.
I heard about Mabkir. Damn shame. Where's Kartag? Dragging arse as usual. He's dead. Damn. At least he died knowing you'd rescued this lot. I'll keep smuggling slaves out of Vardenfell, sure. And I'll make sure they know why, too. Take this. Kartag would want you to have it. Good luck on the road, friend. Dead.